we now have the Mil-tek fitted to the Spirit 1, and compared to the old Spirit, where we used to just crush the boxes and they all went to the tip, at least now we have the ability to be able to bale them and for recycling.
Let's get it.